If you were witness to a sexual harassment or assault, what would you do?
Everyone should look at each other as a family member, as a brother, sister, as a child, as a parent. You know, if that was happening to someone they loved, what would they do? Would they turn their back still and walk away? Or would they actually do something?
Intervene. Act. Motivate. To learn how you can make a difference, go to eur.army.mil/sharp.